good road. Darryl Sutter already mentioned those two guys as having to play better. Only needs one goal for 200 in his NHL career.
This one underway. Glad to have you with us. Tell us Flames hockey on Sportsnet as Petrie's pass off the mark, and it's a quick icing call just 7 seconds into the hockey game. That was his first goal in over a calendar year. Had to feel good. Right. Still waiting for a first goal in this game. It's a chance up front for Calgary. Backhand, Monahan stopped by Allen. Great chance for Monahan and a setup by Gaudreau.
Richie to get it behind the net to Gaudreau.
Works it across, caught Kanyemi. Played it across to Tatar, stopped by Markstrom. Rebound, Lindholm able to bat it out using his right hand, and he'll quickly hustle to the bench.
Lastly, Jacob Markstrom with a great save off to
work into the zone by Anderson, but his linemates have gone to the bench. And now the Flames take advantage. Here's Bennett in. Bennett passing back to Ryan. Ryan in front. Leivo scores!
Defensive zone. Josh Allen thinks he's got a teammate there, but they're on a change. And the quick up by Hanifin gets it to Bennett. And then just a beautiful passing play here. Set up Josh Leivo. But that's a heck of a backhand pass. Even a saucer got it up in the air a little bit by Derek Ryan. But all this because of this turnover by Anderson.
Times in the corner. Shadowed by Nesterov. Palamaki still stickless. Pass in front. Markstrom makes the save. And Johnny Gaudreau on the rebound. Gets it out to Richie at center ice.
Charles comes back. Pretty good patience here by Armia. He spots Tatar. And it doesn't quite get to the net, but Sean Monahan.
Petrich, low man up on the forecheck. Linemates changing. Now he gets it to Dubé with a shot off the post. Still a Dubé. Trying to go glove side on Allen and rang it off the outside of the goalpost. Strom quickly ahead to Bennett. Carries in with Ryan, dropped it off. Derek Ryan feeds it over. Leivo off the post. That close to his second of the game. Here's Ryan on there to make the save. His ninth of the night. And I guess we shouldn't be surprised that in Darryl Sutter's first game, it's a tight checking affair. A chance there for Leivo. He scores. Second of the period. Josh Leivo in Calgary up 2-0.
They have possession of the puck, Gallagher, and then they just pop it up from behind the net. There's Shea Weber. Not much pressure whatsoever. It's just a bad pass. And you can tell from the Canadiens' reaction that they don't like the giveaway, and you know, you don't expect a bad pass from Shea Weber.
Treats back into his own zone and plays it over to Hanifin. It's blocked by Kanyemi, broke his stick, but he kept the play onside. Gallagher now works the puck in with a shot, stopped by Markstrom. Good look for Gallagher and a better save by Jacob Markstrom. Gallagher with a good look and a nice save. It's Lucic dropping the gloves with Anderson. Words earlier in this game and
just this period.
Yep.
And these are two big guys.
Oh boy.
Lucci just got him there,
right? Yeah. Anderson hanging in there though. And then Lucic wins the decision.
Here are a couple big old missed with that one. But oh, he got him with a left there. Couple lefts.
There's a short right coming up here. He needs to fight. He's Bennett. His line back to work. Puck in front. Bennett jams away. Stopped by Allen. And it scores just wide of the goal. Boy, they almost scored another one. Bounces back to Weber. Now Perry feeds it around. Little man off in deep for Perry. Hopped over his stick. Valimaki able to poke it ahead, but Weber kept it in. And they score! A knuckleball that changed direction. It might have gone off Nesterov. There was traffic in front, and it's a one-goal game.
Just a harmless little shot here, and he recognizes that Corey Perry and Nesterov are right in front. I'm not sure which player it may hit, but see...
Perry tipped it, I think, Kelly.
It even hits Josh Leivo. Yeah, Corey Perry. So there's a double deflection. It hits Levo's stick first, and then Corey Perry still able to get his stick on it, right through the legs, I believe, of Markstrom. And all of a sudden, with
low man back, the Chuck joins the rush. Dubé works to the boards. slows it down and hits Hanifin. Hanifin! Stopped by Allen. Got his glove on that one. He looked for Noah Hanifin on the setup by Dubé.
That was a huge save by Allen.
Kotkaniemi feeds it over to Tatar. Parries in front of the goal. Takes the puck. Got a shot away. Stopped by Markstrom. And he's able to cover up as Perry whacks away and then gets driven down by Sam Bennett after the whistle. And chasing. And that'll do it. As the shot goes wide, doesn't matter. Flames hang on. And Darryl Sutter wins his first game back as head coach of the Calgary Flames.